Hello students, welcome to our channel. So this is GATE 2020 question based on databases topic. It is a 2-mark question and it is a MCQ type of question. You can see the options given here. What is the question is? Consider a schedule of transaction T1 and T2. So this schedule is given. Here RX stands for read X and WX stands for write X. Which one of the following schedules is conflict equivalent to the above schedule? Okay, now first see what are the RW or WW conflicts present in the given transaction. Okay, now you can see here RD, WD. So first RD and then WD should be done. RD of 2 and WD of 1. Then RC, WC. RC of 1 followed by WC of 2. Then WB, WB. WB of 2 should be done first and then WB of 1. So these are the conflict WW and WR or RW conflicts. Now we have to see the same should be present in any of the one option. Okay. So let us see option D. Option D, RD, WD. RD, WD means RD of 2 and after that WD of 1. Next, RC, WC, RC of 1 and WC of 2. Next conflict, WB, WB, WB of 2 followed by WB of 1. Okay. Now you can see this, all the conflicts which are there in the given schedule are same here. So therefore, correct option is option D. You can cross verify the remaining option similarly. For a second, let us consider this one. WD RD means WD 1 followed by RD 2. Okay. But what is our statement? RD 2 followed by WD1. So in same way, we can say that all these three transactions are not conflict equivalent. Only option D is the correct answer.